One more haul of wild leeks during our fishing trip yesterday. And all the ends are cut and I'm going to put them into the garden so that they're going to grow back next year.